high as an elephant's eye.
And it looks like it's climbing clear up to the sky.
Clear up to the sky.
Singing, oh, what a beautiful morning.
Oh, what a beautiful day. I got a wonderful so busy, they don't miss the trees.
And an old weeping willer is laughing at me, singing,
oh, oh, what morning,
oh, what day,
oh, what day. I got a wonderful feeling. Everything's going.
Everyone. I'm Ken Novice, president of Dallas Summer Musicals, and it is my pleasure to welcome you to the 10th annual DSM High School Musical Theater Awards. A little over a year ago, DSM moved this amazing event from its usual home at the Music Hall in Fair Park to a new, unusual home here in cyberspace. Little did we suspect that we'd be doing our awards program virtually for a second time in 2021, but here we are again, and I must say, we've put together a thrilling evening for you. What is the DSM High School Musical Theater Awards? Well, the awards are our regional version of the Tony Awards, designed to encourage and celebrate the incredible work of the students, teachers, staff, and families who choose to dedicate themselves to this very special art form. This year, we have 39 schools from across the region that presented 41 productions, which were adjudicated by a diverse group of highly qualified judges who provided thoughtful and diligent evaluations, determined the nominees, and ultimately the award winners that we will recognize here tonight. In addition to recognizing the winners in the 15 categories, we will be awarding more than $50,000 in college scholarships as well. At DSM, our day-to-day business is Broadway, presenting the very best touring shows in our home at the Music Hall here in Fair Park and at the Winspear Opera House. But our passion is for nights like tonight. Nights where we can use the power of musical theater to make a positive impact on the lives of children and families, students and educators, and anyone passionate about the arts. The High School Musical Theater Awards are just one of the many community partnerships and education programs that DSM engages in each year. I'd encourage you to explore all of them at our website, dallassummermusicals.org. This year has been a difficult one for all of us, but resiliency and dedication of the team that put together this evening's program under very challenging conditions has been absolutely inspiring to me and all of us at DSM. I'd especially like to recognize the student performers and their teachers who have remained steadfast to the idea that performing arts matter, maybe even more so in these times. I'm also ecstatic to tell you that DSM is preparing to return to presenting live Broadway. We can't wait. We open the massive hit musical Wicked on August 3rd. When that curtain goes up, it will be the first live Broadway performance anywhere in the United States since the beginning of the pandemic. And while I'm extremely proud and honored that DSM will be leading the charge for the entire Broadway industry, I'm equally as proud to say the following. Welcome to the 10th annual Dallas Summer Musicals High School Musical Theater Awards. Please welcome our host for the evening, the incredible friend, partner, and Dallas artist, Miss Denise Lee.
Hello, and welcome to the 10th annual Dallas Summer Musical High School Musical Theater Awards. We are thrilled to be with you here tonight, live from Dallas, Texas. And after a year and a half, I can't tell you how grateful I am to be here tonight with these students. The shows that their schools, teachers, parents, and fellow students have managed to produce have been nothing short of incredible. Through masks, changing safety guidelines, and new protocols around every corner, they have managed to construct performances that have blown audiences away time and time again. Dallas Summer Musicals is a nonprofit organization dedicated to bringing the best of Broadway to North Texas audiences. Tonight, we celebrate their work and we highlight the amazing high school talent that has been gracing the stages of Texas, Arkansas, and Mississippi. The High School Musical Theater Awards is celebrating its 10th anniversary tonight. And so what better way to kick off the program than by presenting an award that celebrates kicks, turns, jumps, and twirls. The Best Choreography Award is given to a production that uses movement to help tell the musical story. These choreographers highlighted their dancers to the best of their abilities, created stunning visual pictures, and matched the style and theme of their productions. Choreography is an invaluable part of creating the world of a musical. And tonight, we're honored to nominate the following schools.
Grapevine Faith Christian School, The SpongeBob Musical. Grapevine High School, A Chorus Line, High School Edition. Dyer High School, Bright Star. Nolan Catholic High School, Newsies. Plano East Senior High School, the 25th annual Putnam County Spelling Bee. Plano Senior High School, Pippin. Southwest Christian School, Anastasia the Musical. Tyler Legacy High School, Footloose.
First award of the night. Let's go, Plano. I want to thank our incredible choreographers, Miss Hefty and Mr. Lozano. I also want to thank our dance captain, Noelle, for her patience and her leadership during the whole process. And finally, a thank you to DSM for this awesome opportunity. Thank you guys so much.
Just like our phenomenal choreographers, our ensembles are vital to building the world of a musical. Their expressive acting creates a guide for the audience, helping us to understand how to feel about the story. Their dancing adds magic and life to any show, and their beautiful harmonies soar over the audience. This year, our 2021 nominees for Best Ensemble are
Byron Nelson High School, Godspell. Friendship High School, Godspell. Dyer High School, Bright Star. Liberty Christian School, Mary Poppins. Melissa High School, Curtains. Plano East Senior High School, the 25th annual Putnam County Spelling Bee. Plano Senior High School, Pippin. Waxahachie High School, Matilda the Musical.
And the winner for 2021 Best Ensemble goes to Friendship High School Godspell.
Thank you so much. I'm really thankful to be receiving this award for Best Ensemble. I'd like to thank DSM for giving us this chance to, you know, just show off what an incredible cast we have. And, you know, I'm ready to just see what we can do next year. Thank you.
Throughout the course of tonight's show, we'll hear interviews with directors and students from each of our Best Musical nominees. Up first to tell us all about their production of Godspell, please welcome Wendy Bramlett and Kai Diamond from Byron Nelson High School.
What makes our program so special is that we've really worked very hard to create an environment where the students feel special and the students feel like they each have a space. And we create a world where kids feel that not only are they seen, but they're also valued and they can be a part of something bigger than themselves.
If they're not involved in sports or like something else, like they can just come to theater and just like be themselves and be who they really want to be without having to cover anything up. And they can do what they love doing on stage and like around their friends. And I think that's really important.
Godspell was an adventure. We lost people to quarantine the week of the show. We lost people to quarantine after opening night. Friday morning, we were basically told, if you have one more positive case, we're gonna shut it down. We didn't through Friday, but Friday we lost three of our actors and we had already lost two. So Friday was literally spent regrouping. How do we do this show? I'll sing this song, you sing this song, I'll take these lines, I'll do this parable, I'll do this. So it was just really cool to see like all of the things like we talked about giving kids a place and advocating for kids and letting the kids be seen and valued. They took that and they ran with it. I saw the judge that night, Friday night, as he was walking out and he looked at me and he had tears in his eyes and he said that was something really special and he didn't know any of the backstory. But I'm so glad that night happened because we got it filmed and we were able to live stream it. We got closed on Saturday.
Working on a project such as like our musical every year is like super fun and like putting everything together is just a huge deal. But whenever, you know, we get to show it to like judges for DSMs, it's like, it's really cool to have that outside perspective and like get those, like she said, constructive criticism back just so we can just improve ourselves as individual actors and as a program, and it's really nice to just get our work, you know, seen by other people and like appreciated. So
thank you, Wendy and Kai. We're looking forward to hearing from all of our Best Musical nominees tonight. My name is Devon Miller and I have the distinct honor of being DSM's Director of Education and Community Partnerships. The next award of the evening goes to the Best Featured Performer. These students are selected by the judges for their outstanding moments. Their committed performances and eye-catching energy make a big impression in a small amount of time. Our featured performers can be any role in any show, and the phenomenal students nominated this year are
Julia Kate White, Madison Ridgeland Academy, Anastasia the Musical, Kaya Wells, Melissa High School, Curtains, Natalie Greenig, North Forney High School, Into the Woods. Pippa Woodward, Southwest Christian School, Anastasia the Musical. Riley Patton, Dyer High School, The Phantom of the Opera. Sarah Sastry, Plano East Senior High School, The 25th Annual Putnam County Spelling Bee. Sandy Johnson, Cedar Hill High School, The Wiz. Zion Burton, Abilene Wiley High School, Greece.
And the winner for the 2021 Best Featured Performer goes to Sarah Sashley, Plano East Senior High School.
Thank you. This is so cool. I'd like to thank our theater director, Mr. G, and our choir directors, Mr. Knight and Ms. Goodenough, for just, obviously, they were so instrumental in our show process, and they've definitely helped me as a performer during my 3 years at PESH. And of course, I'd like to thank my parents and my brother for being so supportive of me in anything and everything I've chosen to do in my life. And of course, DSM, you guys have been so kind and accommodating and helpful throughout this entire process. It's definitely been one of the most fun things I've done this year. So thank you. Thank you so much.
Our second best musical nomination of the night is Friendship High School for their production of Godspell. Please welcome Jake Learman and Braxton Turner telling us all about their program.
I think what makes our program special is the collaboration that happens on our campus. We have two theater teachers, two choir directors, three dance teacher choreographers, a band director, and even this year we had a shop teacher who collaborated from the very beginning.
And it's that collaboration that y'all have that makes us want to strive for greatness. And it's that family. It's the family all together that I just love it. I love everything about it.
You know, when we started the process, I think the uncertainty of everything was still there. Were we even going to be able to perform it? What was COVID going to do to us? I mean, Braxton even hurt his knee, had to have surgery. You know, was he going to be there for the performances? COVID put me in the hospital. Like, just trying to figure out how do we reach that finish line. And I think it's because of that adversity that it made that moment. Do you remember that?
Yes, when we went backstage. And during intermission, we actually went out to the loading dock. Yeah. And we were all standing out there, and then you walked out there. And we all just looked at each other, and we started dancing. We started going crazy. Just a celebration.
It was a pretty good a celebration is exactly what it was. A celebration that we had made it.
We enjoy participating in the DSM musical program because of the opportunity that it provides. A quote from Into the Woods, actually, is opportunity is not a lengthy visitor. And it's just been an amazing opportunity to be able to work with everybody, all the great actors and the professionals, and it's only gonna last a moment. And I just wanna soak up everything that has to do with that. Your whole
body will be dark. Thank you, Friendship High School, for those fantastic insights. My name is Allison Bray, DSM Senior Manager of Education and Community Partnerships. Our next award this evening is an unsung hero, literally. Though they aren't on stage singing their hearts out, lighting designers ensure that the performers can be, brightening up whole worlds, drawing attention using spotlights, and setting the mood on the psych are all in the wheelhouse of our excellent lighting designers nominated tonight. They are
Byron Nelson High School, Godspell. Friendship High School, Godspell. Geyer High School, Bright Star. Lebanon Trail High School, Forbidden Broadway's Greatest Hits. Melissa High School, Curtains. Plano Senior High School, Pippin. Prince of Peace Christian School, Godspell. Southwest Christian School, Anastasia the Musical.
And the 2021 winner for Best Lighting Design is Byron Nelson High School, Godspell.
Hey, I'm Isaac, and I'd just like to start out by saying I am super excited to be receiving this award. When we first started working on Godspell, I was super unsure about where it was going. It was a very unfamiliar play. But once we finally got into a groove, it became what I believe to be my best work at Byron Nelson, and I am so proud of the finished product. I'd like to thank Justin, who was a huge help in the lighting programming process, and of course, Mr. Hammer and Miss Bramlett for the unending support that they gave me. Again, I'm super excited to be receiving this award. Thank you guys all so very much, and I'm sorry I couldn't be there in person.
The DSM High School Musical Theater program would only be made possible by the incredible supporters that give their time and generous donations to the program. Let's take a moment to highlight a few of those key supporters.
Dallas Summer Musicals extends its gratitude to national accounting firm BDO for providing professional staff resources to assist in the High School Musical Theater Awards in the tabulation of judges' scores for the Best Actor and Best Actress awardees this year, and for the company's long-standing and generous gifts of time, talent, and treasure to DSM over many years. People who know BDO. If you would like to join BDO in supporting HSMTA through your unique services, or to learn more about the many ways to become involved with DSM, please visit dallassummermusicals.org/donate. Celebrating its 10th anniversary this year, Dallas Summer Musicals High School Musical Theater Awards is made possible by the generosity of lead donors Patty and Barry Epstein, who were deeply moved by the personal stories of perseverance and triumph of the more than 5,000 students who annually participate in this regional program. Thank you to Patty and Barry. If you would like to join them in supporting HSMTA and these amazing young people, please visit dallassummermusicals.org/donate. Each year, Dallas Summer Musicals awards $55,000 in scholarships to select high school students participating in the High School Musical Theater Awards. We are deeply grateful to Lynn and Bob Thompson for their long-standing generous gifts to the HSMTA Scholarship Fund and their more than 20-year devotion to DSM. If you would like to join Lynn and Bob to help provide these incredibly talented college-bound students with much-needed resources, please visit www.dallassummermusicals.org.
The lighting designer needs a canvas to work with, and no one's better equipped for the job than our incredible scenic designers. These artists are masters at establishing the world of a show visually, combining creativity with architecture, engineering, and ingenuity. They create forests, farms, oceans, and fairy tale kingdoms where none existed before. Tonight, the nominees for Best Scenic Design are
Byron Nelson High School, Godspell. Friendship High School, Godspell. Independence High School, You're a Good Man, Charlie Brown. Melissa High School, Curtains. Nolan Catholic High School, Newsies. Southwest Christian School, Anastasia, The Musical. The Brook Hill School, Little Women. Waxahachie High School, Matilda, The Musical.
And the 2021 winner for Best Scenic Design is Independence High School, You're a Good Man, Charlie Brown.
Oh my gosh, thank you so much. I first want to thank our incredible shop foreman and every single set technician who really brought this story to life. And Miss Brownie, in your first ever Independence musical, you did so incredible. And every single technician that put your heart into this show, thank you so much, DSM, for this award.
And now for our third Best Musical nomination of the evening, please welcome Guyer High School's Alicia Crotwell and Colin Rizzo discussing their production of Bright Star.
Mm-hmm. What makes our program special is I think everyone has a special bond with each other. We come into rehearsals with such a strong focus and positive energy. We know that we want to produce amazing work, and we know that this is something that we want to do for the rest of our lives. The most memorable part to me was the first day that we got to use clear masks. We came in for Bright Star with regular masks, so we got to just see half of our face. From here down, it's where a lot of your emotion can be seen, and then when we were doing rehearsals that day, it just changed the whole rehearsal process, because we really got to see everyone's emotions. We got to see how much everyone truly cared about the show.
The first time the kids sang together was one of the greatest days of my life as a teacher, getting to hear their voices lifted at the same time, and then just getting to do both shows together in this time. It was incredible. It was fantastic. And we took what could have been a really hard year and made it into one of the best of my 30-year teaching career. So I love the whole DSM program, and the big reason we participate in it is because it's a great experience for our kids and for us. And we've been doing it since the very first year that it started, and the growth in just musical theater in North Texas as a whole and in the state of Texas. And it just adds such credibility and such validity to what we do.
I just like how a lot of different schools are in this program, and you just get to meet all the other kids from every program, and you're you get to really make friends for a lifetime. Especially with musical theater, it's your theater family, and just getting to expand your family to all these other schools and all these other kids around you doing exactly what you're doing and what you love, it's just amazing. And that's why theater's special to me, because you just make a second family away from home.
This year's participating schools were filled to the brim with talent. The remarkable shows truly blew us away, and we knew we needed an extra way to uplift their incredible work. The following schools have received a special recognition award for their tremendous work this year. The 2021 special recognition recipients are
Bishop Lynch High School, Outstanding Performance, Lorenzo Curran, Curtains. Duncanville High School, Outstanding Performance, Evan Lee, Dream Girls. Forney High School, Outstanding Ensemble, Little Women. Fort Worth Country Day, Outstanding Performance, Jasmine Gomez, Children of Eden. Northwest High School, Outstanding Performance, Abriella Rodriguez, Into the Woods. Ovation Academy of Performing Arts, Outstanding Scenic Design, Little Women. Rowlett High School, Outstanding Performance, Audrey Lee, Ghost, The Musical. Skyline High School, Outstanding Performance, Jalen Sanders, Once on This Island. Timberview High School, Outstanding Performance, Chloe Williams, Gypsy.
And now, please welcome our 2021 Best Actor and Best Actress nominees performing La Vie Boheme and Seasons of Love from the musical Rent.
Dearly beloved, we gathered here to say our goodbye. In that little town of Bethlehem, we raise our glass, you bet your ass.
La vie bohème,
La Vie Boheme.
Of inspiration, playing hooky, making something
La
out
Boheme.
Of them. The need to express, to commune,
La Vie Boheme.
Going against the grain, going insane,
La Vie Boheme.
Mad.
La Vie Boheme.
No pension to more than one dimension.
La Vie
Boheme. Starving for attention, hating convention, hating pretension.
La Vie Boheme.
Not to mention, of course, hating dear
La
old
Vie
mom
Boheme.
And dad.
La Vie
to
Boheme.
Riding your bike midday past the three.
La Vie Boheme.
To fruit.
To no absolutes.
La Vie absolute. To choice.
To the village voice.
La Vie
to
Boheme.
Any passing fad.
To be with us a world.
Instead of a them.
La Vie Boheme.
Beers made in local breweries, to yoga, to yogurt, to rice and beans and cheese, to Sontag, to Sondheim, to anything taboo.
Ginsburg, Dylan, Cunningham, and Cage, Lenny Bruce, Langston Hughes, to the stage.
To Uda, to Buddha, Pablo Neruda, to when Dorothy and Toto went over the rainbow to blow.
La Vie Boheme, La Vie Boheme, La Vie Boheme.
Minutes, 525,000 moments so dear, 525,600 minutes. How do you measure a year? In daylights, in sunsets, in midnights, in cups of coffee, in inches, in miles and laughter and strife. In 525,600 minutes, how do you measure a year in the life? How about love?
Seasons of
We'll hear more from those talented 20 students later tonight. Up next, it's time to highlight two awards that put the music in musical. But first, we would like to take a moment to acknowledge our own DSM High School Musical Theater Awards band under the direction of Maestra Cherish Love Robinson. Thank you, Cherish and the band. Our next award is for Best Orchestra. These nominations are given to students whose bands are made up of at least 90% students. Playing musical theater scores without missing a beat makes these nominees truly special. The 2021 Best Orchestra nominees are
Cedar Hill High School, The Wiz. Independence High School, You're a Good Man, Charlie Brown. Wakeland High School, Anastasia, The Musical. Waxahachie High School, Matilda, The Musical.
And the 2021 winner for Best Orchestra is Wakeland High School, Anastasia, The Musical.
Thank you guys so much for this award. I know that everyone in our orchestra, including the conductor and everyone there, worked so incredibly hard to help put this together, and I couldn't be more proud of everyone there. And thank you, DSM. Thank you to our directors and everyone. Thank you.
The orchestra lives under the direction of the music director, who ties every note played and sung. The music director helps guide the overall feel of the music of the show, helping the audience experience what the characters are feeling with every soaring note. The music director nominees for this year are
Friendship High School, Godspell. Geyer High School, The Phantom of the Opera. Lake Country Christian School, Fiddler on the Roof. Liberty Christian School, Mary Poppins. Melissa High School, Curtains. Plano East Senior High School, the 25th Annual Putnam County Spelling Bee. Wakeland High School, Anastasia, The Musical. Waxahachie High School, Matilda, The Musical.
And the 2021 winner for Best Music Direction is Geyer High School, The Phantom of the Opera.
I'm so honored to accept this award on behalf of Geyer High School Theater and the company of Phantom of the Opera. To me, this award represents all the hard work that went into Phantom as we persevered through masks, changing regulations, and even an ice storm. The music in the show was some of the most technically difficult we've ever attempted, but we were determined to put out the highest quality work possible. I'd like to specifically thank our parents, Ms. Crotwell for always believing in us, and the show, Mr. Crotwell for pushing us to be the best we could be, and finally, DSM for giving us this opportunity. Thank you.
Along with presenting the best of Broadway here in Dallas, DSM's mission stretches far beyond our stage through our engaging and impactful education and community partnership programs. Over the past year, DSM adapted in response to the pandemic to ensure that we were still able to spread the spirit of Broadway to all corners of North Texas. This was only possible thanks to the incredible support of the community, and tonight we would like to take a moment to thank a few of them.
In 2020, Dallas Summer Musicals began formalized work with the Dallas Independent School District. Through this robust partnership, powered by PNC, DSM is providing professional development workshops for district theater and dance educators, as well as masterclasses and tickets to DSM shows for district students. DSM is very grateful to PNC for its deep commitment to education and for its generosity to DSM. If your company would like to join PNC in expanding the horizons of our youth and engaging them in the celebration of life's creativity, please visit dallassummermusicals.org/donate. Dallas Summer Musicals is proud to welcome the Addy Foundation as a new foundation partner in 2021. Through the Addy Foundation's meaningful and timely support of DSM's work with the Dallas Independent School District, DSM is addressing accessibility of the performing arts in underserved communities, especially those in South Dallas, and DSM's neighborhood of Fair Park. If you or your foundation would like to join the Addy Foundation in fostering innovative and proven community solutions, enriching the cultural landscape of Dallas, and supporting civic engagement through the performing arts, please visit dallassummermusicals.org/donate. Dallas Summer Musicals extends its deep appreciation to TACA, the Arts Community Alliance, for its support of Black Art Matters. This YouTube interview video series, created in response to the lack of representation of Black artists in the arts sector, features a Black artist in each episode, sharing a performance and engaging in a conversation on their experiences of how their art is crafted and shaped by their Black identity. If you would like to join TACA and viewers like you in supporting Black Art Matters, please visit dallassummermusicals.org/donate. Dallas Summer Musicals extends its deep appreciation to Fitchenbaum Charitable Trust for its support of DSM's education and community partnerships. Through the Trust's generosity, this year DSM is providing virtual programming to students and educators and to all of North Texas through Connectix, Connect 2112 Degrees, Community Spotlight, and of course, the High School Musical Theater Awards. If you would like to learn more about the initiatives or to join Fitchenbaum Charitable Trust and viewers like you in supporting DSM's education and community partnerships programming, please visit dallassummermusicals.org/donate.
Dallas Summer Musicals is thrilled to be able to present over 20 different scholarships to participants in our program this year. I'm glad to present the first one of this evening, the Theater Ambassador Scholarship. This award goes to students who have participated in their school's theater programs, but have chosen to study an area outside of musical theater in college. We know that these students will be lifelong supporters of the arts and are thrilled tonight to present the Ambassador Scholarship in the amount of $2,500 to
Anne Claire Weaver, Plano Senior High School. Julia Coobs, Bishop Lynch High School. Kingsley Wabike, Bishop Lynch High School. Nkechi Moweta, Byron Nelson High School. Robert Barbie, Southwest Christian School. Rotem Cohen, Plano Senior High School.
Congratulations, Theater Ambassador Scholarship winners. I'm here tonight to present a scholarship that's close to my heart. As a working stage manager myself, having the ability to highlight the Backstage Excellence Award winners is a true joy. The students receiving this scholarship work as crew members or designers for their show. These students are highly deserving of recognition, tirelessly serving behind the scenes to make the show as flawless and seamless as possible. The 2021 Backstage Excellence Scholarship Award, in the amount of $2,500, are awarded to
Caroline Johnson, Grapevine Faith Christian School. Edgar Tome, Poteet High School. Catherine Earnshaw, Bishop Lynch High School.
And now, here's our fourth best musical nomination of the evening, Independence High School. Representing their production of You're a Good Man, Charlie Brown, please welcome Christine McClug and Brandon Beam.
What makes our program special is the way our directors handle our program. They invite everyone in and really make sure everyone, as like collectively as a whole, is loving and caring, and just so everyone is in a welcoming environment and everyone can love and respect each other.
I think what also makes our program special is, in terms of musical, how all of the fine arts programs at our school really truly come together. Every department, choir, band, orchestra, dance, everybody helps, and even our art department helps make sure that everything comes together. I mean, and that kind of helps build our program, because we all cheer each other on, we celebrate everybody's successes, and I think that's what makes it so special.
I think the most memorable part of the program this year was taking the stage for the first time, because I remember going in this year and I was like, might not get to perform. Are we gonna have a musical? One act, what's gonna happen? And just opening night, just walking on stage and just hearing the pit playing, it was just magical, and it reminded me just why this is what I want to do.
Absolutely. Magical is the perfect word to describe when those kids got to perform opening night. It felt like such a journey to get to opening night, all the regulations that we were given by our district that were specific to theater. I think it truly shows how our students, theater students, fine arts students in general, are so adaptable and willing to work so hard for something they're passionate about.
I enjoy participating with DSM because I feel like it gives me a professional outlook and like what it's going to actually be like when I enter this real realm of professional theater. And I just think it's really cool getting to like go out on the stage and performing and knowing that there's real professional like judges judging our work and getting real honest opinions about what it is. And I think it's really cool.
Our next award of the night will go to our best supporting actor. Supporting roles are some of our most beloved in the world of musical theater. They are the comedic sidekicks, close confidants, and plot-twisting villains. This year's nominations for Best Supporting Actor are
Braxton Turner, Friendship High School, Godspell. Jack Espinoza, Plano Senior High School, Pippin. Jordan Frank, Geyer High School, The Phantom of the Opera. Joshua Abbott, Byron Nelson High School, Godspell. Justin Lee, Nolan Catholic High School, Newsies. Noah Reynolds, Waxahachie High School, Matilda the Musical. Sawyer Bell, Independence High School, You're a Good Man, Charlie Brown. Thaddeus Baker, Melissa High School, Curtains.
And the winner of our 2021 Best Supporting Actor Award goes to Thaddeus Baker, Melissa High School, Curtains.
Thank you so much, everyone. First of all, thank you so much to DSM for giving us the incredible opportunity to come out here and perform and get to celebrate our work this year. I'd also like to thank God for giving me the ability to do what I love. I want to thank my incredible parents who have supported me every single step of the way, my phenomenal directors, Miss Moore, Mr. Brenner, and Miss Inusa, and all my incredible castmates. Without you, none of this would have been possible. Thank you guys so much. I love you all.
Congratulations to our Best Supporting Actor winner. Next up, we have our Best Supporting Actress. These phenomenal nominees have stood out in their shows, adding love, life, and characterization to all the roles they've played. This year's 2021 Best Supporting Actress nominees are
Alyssa Menkoff, Liberty Christian School, Mary Poppins. Elisa Mato, Byron Nelson High School, Godspell. Emily Starkweather, Plano East Senior High School, the 25th Annual Putnam County Spelling Bee. Emma De La Paz, Wakeland High School, Anastasia, the Musical. Caitlin Pinnell, All Saints Episcopal School, Little Women. Madison Courtney, Melissa High School, Curtains. Tilly Hilge, Grapevine Faith Christian School, The SpongeBob Musical. Savannah Pruitt, Friendship High School, Godspell.
And the winner of our 2021 Best Supporting Actress Award goes to Savannah Pruitt, Friendship High School, Godspell.
Wow, thank you guys so much. First, I'd like to thank DSM for all the opportunities you guys have given us this year. It's really amazing. I want to thank my directors, Jake Learman, Lindsay Pearson, and the music directors, choreographers, everyone. You guys really pushed me to be my best this year. And yeah, thank you to my parents for always supporting me and my friends for always being there. Glory to God. Thank you.
And now for our fifth Best Musical nominee of the evening. Please welcome Megan Moore and Thaddeus Baker to tell us about Melissa High School's performance of Curtains.
It's clear that every one of you.
I think part of what makes our program special is that we really try to cultivate a family environment. We are really collaborative in our program, so we try to make sure everyone has a voice, that everyone feels like they can speak up if they have an idea. So we really encourage everyone to get really involved, participate, feel like they're a part of the process.
For me, what I think really plays a big role in what makes our program different is our ability to really just adapt to whatever is thrown at us. This past year, putting on Curtains was a very big challenge. We actually weren't able to move into our space until about 1 week before, and we had one full tech rehearsal and run-through of our show on our stage with our set before we opened the show for an audience. So that was a really big challenge, but our company really did a fantastic job of all coming together and working really hard just to put on a really great show.
We call it the miracle show because it kind of felt like a miracle that it actually happened. And so it was really exciting to witness that and something I'll never forget.
I think for me, what's so cool about competing in DSM is that I get to interact and get to know so many other people from other programs around the state and even outside of the state. Just getting the opportunity to really create a sense of fellowship and community among programs that otherwise would never interact with one another. Making friends with people from Lubbock and places so far away that I would never get the chance to meet otherwise. And really just getting to come together and celebrate what we love doing.
Every actor will tell you that the first run-through with a costume is when the show starts to feel real. Donning the shoes and walking through life in your character's clothes are an important part of creating a complete character. Being a costume designer means balancing fashion with function, ensuring an actor not only looks like their character, but can move, dance, and parade as their character as well. This year's nominees are
Cedar Hill High School, The Wiz. Independence High School, You're a Good Man, Charlie Brown. Madison Ridgeland Academy, Anastasia, The Musical. Melissa High School, Curtains. Poteet High School, You're a Good Man, Charlie Brown. Prince of Peace Christian School, Godspell. Southwest Christian School, Anastasia, The Musical. The Brook Hill School, Little Women.
And the 2021 winner for Best Costume Design is Cedar Hill High School, The Wiz.
Thank you to DSM for giving Cedar Hill this opportunity to begin with. Thank you to the crew and everyone who worked on the costumes and all those late hours that we stayed. Thank you for parents for allowing us to even do this, for allowing us to do the show. And thank you to our directors, Mr. Long and Ms. Kennedy, for always being there for us and always standing us by our side. Thank you so much.
From the Broadway shows that grace the music hall stage to the engaging community programs offered by DSM, Dallas corporate community has continued to be a strong partner in supporting the work we do. Let's highlight a few of those key corporations who have made key investments in the arts and DSM's mission.
Radar sensors in your car help make your drive safer. Pocket-sized ultrasound machines make medical care more accessible. Ultrasonic flow meters detect water leaks from a single drop. None of this would be possible without the journey of invention, from vacuum tubes to transistors, to the first integrated circuit, or chip, invented by Jack Kilby in 1958 in the labs of Texas Instruments. Since that day, TIers have worked on exciting technology, with each innovation building on the last to help our customers make electronics smaller, more reliable, more efficient, and more affordable, and therefore more accessible to all people. At Texas Instruments, our passion is to create a better world by making electronics more affordable through semiconductors. That's engineering progress.
Welcome back to Weekend Getaways. You are why we fly.
Dallas Summer Musicals is proud to welcome Texas-based Germania Insurance as the title sponsor of the Germania Insurance Broadway series presented by DSM. Dallas Summer Musicals gratefully acknowledges the promotional support provided by its media sponsors, WFAA-TV and the Dallas Morning News.
Our next award is one that is near and dear to DSM's heart and mission.
The Fullenweider Award was created in 2016 to honor the legacy that the founding donors of DSM's High School Musical Theater Awards, Leah and Jerry Fullenweider, left on this program and community. The recipients of this award are chosen for their outstanding work in and beyond the Dallas theater scene.
Anyone who knows Dallas theater knows Liz Michael. She's been an anchor to our performing arts scene here for more than 30 years. She has transitioned seamlessly from Broadway to television, studio recordings, cabaret, and feature films, has toured both nationally and abroad, and has worked alongside some of the industry's most prominent artists.
And now, please welcome Liz Michael and some of our talented nominees performing Living It Up on Top from the Tony Award-winning musical, Hadestown.
On the road to hell, there was a lot of waiting.
Waiting.
Everybody waiting on the train.
Waiting on the lady.
Waiting on the train to bring that lady.
Lady.
With the suitcase back again. She's never early, always late. never stays for long. But good things come to those who wait. Ah, here she comes.
Well, it's like he said, I'm an outdoor girl.
As you're late again.
Married to the king of the underworld.
She's got a little thing called spring.
I am wondering where I've been.
Yeah, where you been?
Well, I've been to hell and back again. But like my mama always said, brother, when you're down, you're down. And when you're up, you're up. If you ain't 6 feet underground, you're living it up on top. You gotta take what you can get and make the most of it. So right now we're living it. Living it, living it up. Brother, here we're living it. Living it up on
time. Hey, and the world came back to life. Whoa.
We ain't got much, but we're
living it up.
Just enough to fill our cup.
Living it up on top.
Brother, pass that bottle around.
Living it up.
To the world we dream about.
All right.
And the one we live in now. Cause right now we're living it. We're living it up. Brother, right here, we're living it.
Well,
listen here, I tell you, we're living it up on top.
Living it.
And we ain't gonna stop.
Living it, living it.
Living it, living it. How are we living it?
We're living it.
Living it, living it.
Living it, living it.
Living it up on top.
Thank you so, so much, Liz. That was absolutely an incredible performance. And on behalf of the DSM staff, board, and all of our supporters, I am so proud and thrilled to honor you with this year's 2021 Full and Wider Award.
Oh. Thank you, thank you, thank you. I am so honored. And I'm full because I was sitting where you all are. My sister used to take me to dance class against her will sometimes. Thank you, Brenda, for that love. My family's been there to support me through it all. And I remember walking as a 13-year-old into Booker T. Washington High School, eyes big and nervous, ready to dance, ready to sing my song, ready to do it all. And this many years later, I'm living it up on top. Thank you, Dallas Summer Musicals, and congratulations to each and every one of you young people. Live your life to the fullest. Live your dreams. Don't let anything stop you. Thank you all so much.
Thank you, Liz. Thank you.
We are so lucky to have you, Liz. Thank you. And now on to our sixth Best Musical nominee of the evening. Plano Senior High School representatives Bailey Edwards and Scott Rice are here to tell us all about Pippin.
What makes our program so special is the people within it. With such a hectic year that we had this year, it was so relieving to come at the end of the day and just be greeted by such a tight family that we've made over the past year. And with all the uncertainty of COVID and everything that's happened, we really needed that family and that close community within the department to carry us along.
So the most memorable part of our program this year, I think again, was just having the opportunity to do it in the first place. For a lot of us, whether or not you were at home all day doing Zoom calls, coming to rehearsal was like absolutely incredible. We got to see our friends for the first time and just be able to create in this environment that we all love and enjoy.
It gave people something that they lost within the past year, which was like a sense of hope and like a sense of drive towards something that they love. And seeing people shine throughout that process of doing the show. Yeah, the shows were great, but the process of doing it and watching everyone grow and have such
a good time, and seeing them really dive deep into what makes them them was such a good experience and something that is so freeing to watch.
So my favorite part of why we participate, and I think the reason why, is that Mr. Ballard is always so on top of creating opportunities for all of us, and he knows how hard we work and how much effort we put in to our shows and our productions. And knowing that he is giving us the opportunity to possibly be recognized for that work, I think is the main reason that we participate. And I think it's just really special for all of us to even have the opportunity to possibly be recognized for all the hard work we put in.
Whether it's hanging a light plot, stealthily changing a set, or mixing and managing a whole slew of microphones, our tech crews are true masters at creating magic. They work efficiently, building the world of a musical without any of the spotlight. A master crew is at its best when you hardly notice they're there, but they deserve more recognition than just about anyone. Tonight, our nominees for Best Crew and Technical Execution are
Byron Nelson High School, Godspell. Friendship High School, Godspell. Geyer High School, Bright Star. Lake Country Christian School, Fiddler on the Roof. Melissa High School, Curtains. Nolan Catholic High School, Newsies. Prince of Peace Christian School, Godspell. Southwest Christian School, Anastasia the Musical.
And the 2021 Best Crew and Technical Execution winner is Southwest Christian School, Anastasia the Musical.
Hi, I'm Reagan Fitzgerald, the stage manager for Southwest Christian School's production of Anastasia. First, I want to thank our assistant stage manager, Grace Harrell, along with the rest of our crew and cast for just putting their all into the show. I want to thank the rest of our company, including our production staff, Mr. Fuller, Mrs. Carroll, Mrs. Stumbo, and Mrs. Woodward, as well as the rest of our SDS parents and faculty for just constantly loving us. Thank you to DSM for this incredible experience, especially through this uncertain year. And thank you to God for just these talents and this opportunity to use them for His glory. Thank you.
Our next award of the evening is the Theater Major Scholarship. This special honor is given to students who are pursuing any form of theater in their college careers. Though a life in theater can take many paths, these students are boldly pursuing their dreams at a young age, declaring themselves as lifelong arts advocates and showing eagerness to gain more knowledge in the world of theater arts. These students are testaments to the power of arts education and to the hold the theater can have on us from the moment we engage with it. The $2,500 Theater Major Scholarship Award recipients for 2021 are
Audrey Lee, Rowlett High School. Emily Langley, Geyer High School. Jacoby Thornton, Cedar Hill High School. Jalen Tinsley, Tyler Legacy High School. Olivia Spiker, Plano Senior High School. Thaddeus Baker, Melissa High School.
Congratulations all. And now, please welcome our seventh Best Musical nomination of the evening, Southwest Christian School's Anastasia, represented by Cindy Woodward and Georgia Stumbo.
What makes our program special is really just community. I think a big part of our
our production is you can have, you know, sets and lights and make this story come to life, but a big part of it is our family that we have. And I think that our connections that we have with each other and our fellowship that we make during our process, it really speaks to the show, and it makes the show better because of it. And it's just the heart that we have for each other and for what we do is a really big part of our program.
Yeah, and I would say the our common faith. I think this year has been a unique one for all of us in navigating adversity and finding hope in everything that we can, and optimism, and springboarding off that. And I think that that's the heart of our community for sure.
Anastasia was just a really special story for us to tell because about 2 years prior, we were able to go to New York and see Anastasia on Broadway with our theater group together. And so just seeing that and seeing what a spectacle that was and like just falling in love with that story and then coming back and all being able to put it on together and tell that story for ourselves was a really, really special thing to do.
We participate in the Dallas Summer Musicals High School Musical Theater Awards because first and foremost for the DSM name, to be connected with such a performing arts historical piece of our Metroplex and to be a part of that and connected with the professionalism that's there for my program and for our students is monumental.
I think it's really important to celebrate this art and this common interest that we all share. It's just such a big part of it is coming and seeing other high school students like yourself and coming and seeing what they do and being able to support them and celebrate that along with what you do is a really, really a big part of that, and it's important to see, it's important to support people.
A good director can be called any number of metaphors, a ship's rudder, a team captain, or even the sculptor of a brand new piece of marble. Their task is huge, serving as manager, mentor, and in the case of many of our schools, stage manager and lead technician too. The directors in this category have ensured their stories are told clearly with all the heart that a musical is meant to have. The nominees this year are
Byron Nelson High School, Godspell. Friendship High School, Godspell. Independence High School, You're a Good Man, Charlie Brown. Melissa High School, Curtains. Nolan Catholic High School, Newsies. Plano Senior High School, Pippin. Southwest Christian School, Anastasia, The Musical. Waxahachie High School, Matilda, The Musical.
And the winner of the 2021 award for Best Direction is Waxahachie High School, Matilda the Musical.
Oh my gosh, wow. This is an amazing award. I'd first like to start off by thanking Andy Reynolds, our amazing musical theater director. He is one of the most determined people I've ever met. I'd also like to thank our other directors, Ms. Forehand, Ms. Myers, and Mr. Mulliken. And lastly, I'd like to thank DSM for this amazing opportunity, and what an honor, and God bless. Thank you so much.
In a school year like this past one has been, I can't think of many people more deserving of praise, recognition, and honor than our teachers. In the face of an unimaginable year, these teachers have stepped up to provide their students with as much support and theater magic as possible. They navigated masked singing, socially distant staging, and hybrid performances, all with a musical theater flair. They embodied the phrase, "The show must go on." Every one of our teachers deserve this award and more. And I'm honored to give it to two very special teachers tonight. The first award of the evening goes to Kelly Thomas of Poteet High School. Kelly was nominated by a parent of a student in her program who spoke of her outstanding dedication, saying, "An outstanding educator makes an impact in the lives of their students while displaying a passion for teaching, a desire for continuous learning, and the skill to develop and engage learners. Mrs. Kelly Thomas, the theater teacher and director at Dr. Ralph H. Poteet High School, lives out these qualities every day. She's a champion for theater, theater education, and so much more. Congratulations to Mrs. Thomas and her lucky students. Our next best educator of the evening goes to Megan Moore of Melissa High School. A parent of one of her students said this of Megan's immense love for her students. Megan invests in her students in big and obvious ways, but also in a million small and quiet ones too. My son recently shared that he was within earshot of a Tech One student, quietly asking Miss Moore if she could teach her how to alter her prom dress, because she didn't have the funds for alterations. Without missing a beat, Megan answered, "Of course, let me fix it for you." The kicker is that at this time, Miss Moore was a week away from taking her varsity kids to UIL One Act Play Regionals. But that's the kind of person Megan is, completely selfless and always putting her students first. All of our educators are invaluable, and congratulations to Kelly Thomas and Megan Moore for their acknowledgments tonight. And now let's hear from our last Best Musical nominee of the evening, Waxahachie High School. Here to tell us all about their production of Matilda the Musical are Andy Reynolds and Michael Davis.
Jack and Jill went up the hill.
You know, I think what makes our program special is the people to me. I know that's probably a cliched answer, but I've never been around a group of really more loving and supportive people.
It's the commitment to excellence. And it's that group that's waiting in the wings to come up for the next year, wants to be that group to take it to the next level and to the next level and to the next level. And it tends to snowball and it creates this atmosphere and this environment of excellence. Well, I think the most memorable part of this production was a week before we were having judges coming to see our show, we found out the COVID monster had hit our department. And our lead guy who was playing Miss Trunchbull had to be quarantined. We had to take our Rodolfo and make him Trunchbull 6 days before we opened. And I had to get Michael here, who was not in the music theater department at the time, but available anyway. I told him, I said, "Can you sing? No, sir. Can you dance? No, sir. Great. You're going to be my Rodolfo." And he goes, "I will do whatever you ask of me, Mr. Reynolds," which that's what I needed at the time.
It's a minor miracle that we pulled the show off, you know, because, like, it's, yeah, I mean, like, I felt like everything that could have gone wrong leading up to it went completely wrong. So we had to recast it with the lead. I mean, 6 days before, that's usually when that happens, it doesn't end up well. And here we are nominated for however many DSM awards and Best Musical.
For me, we've been a participant for the past 10 years and a proud participant of DSM. And it was an organization that has so much clout, Dallas Summer Musicals, that had been around for so long, that was willing to put all of their big Broadway accolades aside just for a moment to acknowledge the hard work and dedication of high school kids and directors and teachers and say, "We see you." And for those kids to get those accolades from an establishment like Dallas Summer Musicals is very humbling. And I want to put my kids in that position.
DSM is thrilled to announce that the Best of Broadway will be returning to the Music Hall stage this fall with our 2021-2022 Germania Insurance Broadway series. Let's take a look at the phenomenal shows that will be making their way to Dallas and how you can support community access to these shows even further.
The Best of Broadway returns to Dallas with the blockbuster 21-22 season of the Germania Insurance Broadway series, presented by DSM. Subscribe today to lock in your seats for Broadway hits such as Hamilton, Hadestown, Disney's Frozen, Mean Girls, and more. Visit DallasSummerMusicals.org for all the details. Not only is Dallas Summer Musicals the leading presenter of touring Broadway shows in Dallas, DSM also brings the spirit of Broadway to those who may otherwise not have access. Introducing DSM's Give a Kid a Seat campaign. This groundbreaking new campaign allows you the opportunity to provide funding to enable promise-filled students to attend Broadway shows and experience the magic of Broadway that you love so much. To find out more about DSM's Give a Kid a Seat campaign, please visit www.dallassummermusicals.org.
The final scholarship award of the evening is named our DSM Spirit Award. This award is given to an individual who participated in our award show this year and showed an outstanding dedication to the spirit of Broadway. The spirit we know to be inclusive, supportive, encouraging, and flat out fun. The student that I am proud to give this award to tonight is an individual who from day one of rehearsal was focused on community. We frequently saw the student giving their all to every moment on stage, but even more than that, they gave their all to making their peers feel welcome. Their warmth and positivity made this experience an inclusive and bright one. And I am proud tonight to award the 2021 DSM Spirit Award to Josh Cadilla.
I definitely wasn't expecting this one tonight. I just want to thank DSM for presenting me with this award, as well as everyone here. Everyone's just so kind and exciting to be with, and it just reminds me and everyone else here why we love theater so much. And I just want to thank my company, as well as my directors, for bringing me where I am today. Daniel Knight, Dana Goodenough, Zakeja Wright, as well as Brian Gronkowski. Thank you so much.
Good evening, everyone. I'm Haley Dortch, the 2019 and 2020 winner of DSM's Best Actress Award. I am so thrilled to be with you tonight to announce the Best Actor and Actress Award winners. From spelling bees to newsboy strikes to backstage murder mysteries, these leading men took us on a whole host of adventures. Their talent, dedication to their craft, and confidence were remarkable to watch, and I'm excited to introduce you your nominees tonight. They are
Anthony Gallo, Waxahachie High School, Matilda the Musical. Ethan Swaney, Grapevine Faith Christian School, The SpongeBob Musical. Jack Clay, Bryant High School, Into the Woods Junior. Jacoby Thornton, Cedar Hill High School, The Wiz. John Paul Berry, Highland Park High School, Shrek the Musical. Josh Quidia, Plano East Senior High School, the 25th Annual Putnam County Spelling Bee. Justin Taylor, Grand Prairie Fine Arts Academy, The Mystery of Edwin Drood. Logan Lowry, Melissa High School, Curtains. Matthew Reyes, Nolan Catholic High School, Newsies. Parker Jackson, Geyer High School, The Phantom of the Opera.
And the 2021 DSM Best Actor Award goes to Parker Jackson, Geyer High School.
Thank you so much. I want to first thank the Crotwells for this awesome opportunity. I don't think that I would have been able to accomplish such a prestigious award without them. To Devon and Allison and everyone here, I'm so grateful to be working with you guys. To all my fellow nominees, all 19 of you, well, best actor, best actress, 19, I love you guys. I just want you to know that you have made a friend with me, and I will always be a friend for you. And thank you to all my mentors and everyone ever. I am so honored. Thank you so much.
This next award is near and dear to my heart, and I'm thankful to be here tonight to announce the names of these phenomenal women. Their soaring vocals and energetic dancing took us to worlds far and near. From 20th century Russia to a crumbling Paris opera house, their contributions to their shows were invaluable. The nominees for the 2021 Best Actress are
Anna Garcia, Independence High School, You're a Good Man, Charlie Brown. Belle Wynn, Waxahachie High School, Matilda the Musical. Emily Langley, Geyer High School, Phantom of the Opera. Hannah Rhodes, Plano East Senior High School, the 25th Annual Putnam County Spelling Bee. Isabella Geck, Grand Prairie Fine Arts Academy, The Mystery of Edwin Drood. Lauren Moore, A&M Consolidated High School, Anastasia the Musical. Miley Harris, Grapevine Faith Christian School, The SpongeBob Musical. Shay Duggan, Hebron High School, Chicago. Chantel Williams, Plano Senior High School, Pippin. Sydney Wade, Cedar Hill High School, The Wiz.
And the 2021 DSM Best Actress Award goes to Chantel Williams. Thank you so much. Thank you, DSM, for this award and this amazing opportunity. Thank you to my theater directors, Mr. Ballard, the Plano Senior Director, and Mr. Feldman, my first high school director. Thank you to Mr. Azizi, our musical director, for helping us with such a vocally demanding show. Thank you to Ms. Hefty and Mr. Lozano and Noel for their amazing choreography. Thank you to Cameron and Ms. Watts for truly bringing the show to life. I will always carry the cast and crew of Pippin with me. They are truly amazing people. I love you guys. Thank you so much for this family that I've made here. Thank you.
Wow, what it has certainly been an exciting night for all of us. Congratulations to all of our nominees and all of our winners. Now, before we present the award for Best Musical and enjoy our final performance of the evening, we want to take a moment to thank a few more supporters who are instrumental in making tonight happen.
Dallas Summer Musicals extends its utmost gratitude to TMF, Gemini Lighting and Sound, On the Levee, and ETC for their support of this year's High School Musical Theater Awards.
Well, everyone, we've arrived at our final award of the night. We've been able to hear from every school nominated. Folks, one more time. Our 2021 Best Musical nominees are
Byron Nelson High School, Godspell. Friendship High School, Godspell. Guyer High School, Bright Star. Independence High School, You're a Good Man, Charlie Brown. Melissa High School, Curtains. Plano Senior High School, Pippin. Southwest Christian School, Anastasia, The Musical. Waxahachie High School, Matilda, The Musical.
And the winner is Waxahachie High School, Matilda, The Musical.
I have something prepared. Thank you so much. This is such an honor. This year was not easy for anyone, and the hard work and dedication that our cast and crew constantly poured into the show is so appreciated, and I'm so, so excited that it was recognized. I want to thank our amazing director, Mr. Andy Reynolds, our tech director, Ryan Mulliken, our musical directors, Carrie Forehand and Cassie Arrington, our accompanist, Laurie Duke, our fabulous choreographer, Summer Stevens, our band director, Rich Armstrong, and our amazing costume and set designer, Ms. Paula Myers. Big shout out to our booster club and for all the parents for helping us along the journey to create the musical. And most importantly, thank you so much, DSM, for this wonderful opportunity and for keeping the arts alive. Thank you so much.
Nights like tonight are here to remind us that the arts are here to stay, and theater can truly change the world. Congratulations to all of our participants and schools tonight. We'd like to thank our production team, sponsors, DSM staff, adjudicators, and everyone else who made this show possible. And now, to close out the evening, please welcome our students performing My Shot from the hit musical, Hamilton.
One, two, three, four.
So much it feels more like a memory. This is where it gets me. On my feet, the enemy ahead of me. If this is the end of me, at least I have a friend with me. Weapon in my hand and command in my men with me. And I remember Maya Liza's expecting me. Not only that, Maya Liza's expecting. We gotta go, gotta get the job done. Gotta start a new nation, gotta meet my son. Take the bullets out your gun.
What?
Bullets out your gun.
What?
We move undercover and we move as one. Through the night, we have one shot to live another day.
We cannot let a stray gunshot lead us away.
We will fight up close, seize the moment and stay in it.
It's either that or meet the business end of a bayonet.
The cold word is Rochambeau, you dig me?
Rochambeau, you have the audit down. Here, take it. Now I'm awake.
I'll tell you what I see. Plastic don't shine, glitter don't shine, rhinestones don't shine the way you do. You are so real, you are so rare. I see you there, I see you.